Gin and off of that rubber anyway, that'll not do any harm.